Started at 6 p.m. last night and went into the early morning hours. The first victim actually showed up here at the East St. Louis Police Department with a gunshot wound to his hand and a graze wound to his head. Now, the shootings then ended around 12:45 this morning after police responded to two men shot on North 6th Street and MLK, just outside of the Samuel Gompers homes. One man was shot in the head, the other was shot in the side. Police say that both of their injuries are life-threatening. And a few hours before that shooting, around 9:45 p.m., police responded to a call for a man who was found shot inside of a car at the same place, the Samuel Gompers homes. That person was taken to the hospital, where he later died from his injuries. And in between those two shootings, two other people were shot just about a mile and a half away. Just after 11 p.m., a man and a woman were shot near the John DeShields homes. Their injuries are considered not life-threatening. Now, police are not saying right now if these shootings are connected, but like we said, the first one starting at 6 p.m. all the way taking it until 12:45 this morning. Six people shot, one person dying from his injuries. Reporting live in East St. Louis, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News. All right.